Oh, look, you joined. Welcome to SmartSuite. Let's get you started on your journey within this wonderful tool. Jumping right in, you can create a solution from scratch, or you can use a template itself. You can do this by simply clicking the Add New Solution button and then choosing either Start with Template, which is going to have a myriad of different options for you, or clicking and starting from scratch. The amount of workflow templates that we have is over 200 at this point of the best in class workflow templates that are out there. And they've all been created by industry experts. The second we get into our new solution, if you just click on this right here or press Shift Enter, you can start working inside of the records within your SmartSuite solution. Records like this one, example record, are essentially entities that have a bunch of different metadata connected to them in order to be your workspace management solution. Adding these records is just the beginning. You're able to access new field types by clicking right here, and we have over 40 options to choose from things that you might be familiar with, like single select, date, number, and some basic metadata, all the way to a full-fledged smart document within the record that you're working in. Within SmartSuite, you're not only able to see these records within one grid view. No, you are also able to see them in a myriad of other views like card, Kanban, calendar, timeline, map, chart, and a few others like dashboard, form, and you can even take different views and put them into folders. The fact of the matter is that you can view these different records in any way, and they all work together. By changing between these views, you're not changing the set of data. They're all using the same root source of records within this app that is a subsection of your solution. Now, when you click into any record, you're going to have a myriad of different options to choose from a settings perspective. You can set within any record whether you want to follow it or not for notification purposes, see the activity history of what's happened in this record. Like if I save this and continue working, you can see this update. Anytime a comment's left within here, you can communicate with external and internal stakeholders through the communication center via comments and email. And by going to the three dots here in the action menu, you can also change the layout of how you want this to be viewed, whether it be a 1-2 column 50-50 split or a 70-30 split. And then your fields are able to be moved around and adjusted based on your preference. And just like in the view on the outside of a record, you can also add fields quickly to your records by clicking down here, selecting a field, and then adding that field. Now within your solution, you are going to have a myriad of different options for how to change, obviously, what the name is. So if I made a project management solution, I could put project manager. I can change this solution color to whatever I want, and it will change the page's theme. I can pick a separate icon. And this is also where you're going to be able to manage permissions on who can access the solution, set up automations inside of the solution, which is one of SmartSuite's best features, and work directly with tools like Zapier. Share it, duplicate, and even delete these solutions. Now to the right of this is going to be some of your master tools. Not only when you're within the solutions themselves, if you exit out, you can go to the member directory and select this right here, and you can see who's on your team within the SmartSuite solutions that you're in. Anything that you have starred will stay within here. You also have access to your My Work section here, which is going to show you all of the different priorities that you have within your SmartSuite workspace. And you can group them by different things like priority, due date, what solution it's actually in, the status, or just have it showcase all of the things related to you across the workspace. Not only that, but you're able to see your notification center at the top here too, which is quick and easy to see, as once again, you see this top section across all of your different solutions and on the homepage, which is quick and easy to see, as you also can see this, like I said earlier. You also have access to the notification center on the top right, which is awesome since, like I said earlier, you're going to see this on every solution and on the home section in your workspace, which allows you to see every notification you're getting from across everything within SmartSuite. If at any point you're at all confused, make sure to go to the bottom right in your SmartSuite workspace and send the team a message and look for help within the Help Resource Center here, or reach out to us directly here at SmartSuite by clicking here and sending a message. Thank you so much. Now let's let you get working in SmartSuite.